Reverend James Meeks.
Shall we pray? Our Father and our God, we love you. You said in your word, how can two walk together except they agree? There are great challenges ahead for the state of Illinois, and now we pray for unity. We pray for Speaker Michael Madigan and the members of the House of Representatives. We pray for President John Cullerton and the members of the Illinois Senate, and whom I'll have to stand before in a few days to be confirmed. We pray for Governor-elect Brice Rauner. How can two walk together except they agree? We pray, God, that you would allow the House, the Senate, and the governor to work together to build a greater Illinois. Our state is great, but our state can be greater. Our schools are great, but our schools can be greater. Our economy is great, but our economy could be greater. But it can't happen unless the members of the House and Senate and governor come together in unity. So the election is over, the speeches are done, and now the work begins. We know that you have the power to unify both branches of government and the executive mansion. Give our governor-elect wisdom, give him knowledge, and help him and help this state be the greatest state in the union. We love you and we praise you. It is in your name we pray. Amen.